Austin's home for hip hop and hits. 102.3 The Beat. It's DJ Hella Yella. Austin Music Monday. Shout out to Chino. We got Miss Jaywalk in the building.
What's up, Hella Yella?
It's season two, so you know we said we're gonna have not just rappers, anybody that's contributing to the music and the hip hop culture here in the city. And Miss Jaywalk is doing a lot.
Man, I appreciate that. And I appreciate the whole movement that you guys are doing. I think it's really, really great to have another platform, and just working together with you guys has been great. So
just trying to do a little bit. Now, You born and raised in Austin?
No. Originally, I'm from like a small town south of Houston. It's called Lake Jackson. But I've been out here in Austin for like 5 years. Yeah.
Only 5 years? I thought you'd been here longer than that.
Yeah.
Now, what made you just want to just jump into Austin scene like that?
To be honest, like, I was just really like looking for like a new lifestyle. I love coming to Austin. I actually come here to like visit a lot. I was always like inspired by like music, fashion, and film and stuff like that. And, you know, it was really all like organic. Like, I never really thought like I would be in the position that I am today, but it all just kind of like happened this way. So, yeah, I've been out here for like 5 years, been seriously like pursuing my career for like the last like 3.5 years. So, yeah.
All right. Now, Royalties ATAs. It's a whole lot of a lot.
Yeah.
What all is going down at Royalties ATX?
So Royalties ATX is a multimedia production company. Basically, we specialize in like film, photography. We also do like studio time, and we have a podcast right now that we're doing called Royalties Radio. We have several different shows on the platform. And we also throw an event here in the city called CEO Wednesdays, which is like a multimedia production, like networking mixer. So,
okay,
yeah.
See, like I said, it's a lot. I don't even know where to start. Okay. You got the studio, multimedia. If you've been out on the scene, you've probably seen her doing videos and pictures in the club. Shoot all my pictures at the club.
Yeah, shout out to Hella Yella, Rio Fridays.
So, if I want to get, like, I'm a rapper, I need studio time, Royalties ATX got me.
Definitely, absolutely. So we're gonna be like relaunching like our whole entire like brand and everything come 2019. So you guys just stay tuned for all of that stuff.
All right, if I need a photo shoot, Royalties ATX got me.
Absolutely. Like, most definitely, like, me. We have a couple other shooters on the team. So, you know, we definitely got you when it comes to, like, promo videos, photography, family shoots. You know, if you're a chef, like, we're in all avenues.
Oh,
so,
like, you're not even just straight hip-hop. Like,
yeah, no, hip-hop is definitely, like, the focus and, like, you know, like, the passion and everything like that. But we can do weddings, like, whatever you need.
All right, now, CEO Wednesdays, that's one of the best things we got going on in the city right now as far as, like, independent hip-hop shit going on.
Wow, I appreciate that.
How did that come about?
Basically, like, it was completely organic, man. Like, I was really just trying to come up with like a cool, I was actually bartending at a club called Clearport, and I was just trying to come up with something like kind of cool to like bring like attention to the club. I was like hanging out with the managers. We were just like, had this idea. I was like, you know what, if you give me Wednesday, like, let me try it. You know what I'm saying? So like, that's basically like where it started. Ever since then, like, I just wanted to like throw something that kind of like represented me and what I love. So like, I was like always like involved with, like, you know, like basically just like hip hop showcases. Nothing wrong with that, but I wanted to bring like fashion and like networking and just kind of something different. So that's kind of how it all started, and
so
we've been going strong.
All goes down at CEO Wednesday.
Basically, like, my primary focus is like the fashion show. So it's like full-fledged fashion show, live music, you know, locals, people from like other cities here in Texas, even other states, but really just like, you know, like real people, entrepreneurs, like a lot of connecting, you know, photographers meeting models, models meeting artists for videos. I mean, just like a lot of like business connections go down there. So it's really dope.
It was like legit networking going on.
Yeah, and like a relaxed environment where you're not just like so uppity. Like, it's like, you know, like, let's chill, have a drink, look at some art, watch some youth, like, you know, watch stuff, you know. Yeah,
and you get a show.
Exactly.
Now, if I wanted to be like in the fashion show, I got a clothing line, or I rap, how do I get involved?
Definitely, like, you can reach out to our email, which is ceowednesdays@gmail.com. also, our website, www.royaltiesatx.com. you can DM us on Instagram. You know, just pull up, you know, we out here in the streets. You can catch us in the streets
December 19th. I'm going to be there. I know you got some big stuff going on.
Absolutely.
What's going down at December CEO Wednesdays?
So December 19th, I'm super excited. We're actually going to be featuring Dallas, newly found rapper Tay Money. I'm so excited about this event just because it is like, you know, our first time actually putting like a headliner on there. You know, we've really just been doing like the strength of like the city and like our personal relationships. So I'm very excited to be featuring her. We're also going to have Flexivelli, which is like a really dope clothing line from Dallas as well. So it's kind of like we're like kind of working with Dallas on this event. So I'm really excited about it. DJ Hella Yella in the building. We're going to do the after party at Rainy Social with DJ Scion. So it's going to be a really dope event. DJ Best in the building as well. Like the finest models in Austin. Shout out to Kendrina Marie. Like, you know, we're all working together. So it's going to be really dope.
So we branching out now. Started something like in Austin. Now we're branching out to Dallas.
Yeah, basically. Yeah.
Steady growing.
See y'all Wednesday. It's going to be global soon, so you know.
All right, do we need to get tickets for that? Or do we just pull up? Or
absolutely. So tickets are on sale right now. Our Eventbrite link is in our bios on Instagram at RoyaltiesATX. Also on our website, www.royaltiesatx.com, all that good stuff. So we also have physical tickets coming soon, so y'all can pull up.
All right. Now the podcast. Tell me about that.
Basically, you can download our app. It's called Royalties Radio. It's free and available in the App Store or on Google Play. We're playing hip-hop music 24/7. Your mainstream artists, local artists, you know, people from all over, really. We also have several different shows on the platform right now. You can find out more information on that on our website. But, yeah, you know, we're just really doing this for the culture. You know, we have different talk shows. We bring on different people. Kind of like this, you know, we're doing, like, different photographers, models, artists, you know, producers, all different types of people. So it's pretty dope.
Tell me, all right, that's your show. What can we expect from the other shows? What else you got on there?
So we have the Nigel Rose Show, which is they cover like entertainment news. They also do interviews as well. We also have a show on Saturday afternoons with the Weekenders. They're just kind of like that cool, relaxed vibe. The whole platform is like really diverse. So, like, my show is really geared towards like entrepreneurs, like trying to keep people to stay consistent, giving people like positivity, because it's not hard being like a local or like just like a young entrepreneur. You know what I'm saying? It's like that, like that's kind of like the whole focus. It's just like inspire and like bring positivity into other people's lives. So
like I said in the beginning, you got a lot going on.
Yeah,
so we got CEO Wednesdays, we got the podcast, the whole app, a lot going on there.
Mm-hmm.
Videos, photography, you do a whole lot. So
yeah,
how do you keep all this going?
I mean, I really have to shout out to my team. You know, there's more going on behind the scenes than you know it. And personally, like, I'm just like never really satisfied. I feel like it's really just all natural and organic. Like, at the end of the day, like, I don't even really realize all the shit that I really do. Like, it's like kind of hard to be aware whenever you are so like busy. But like right now, I'm really focused on like being productive and just making like, you know, really solid, you know, good moves and everything like that. But, you know, it's just been like a lot of work. Like, you got to get out there, build your network. You know, I take opportunities that come to me. I feel like, you know, there's nothing that I can't really do. And like I said, the team, like, we have like a great team behind us. So it's great.
Now, you say you like to do a lot of the positivity on your show.
Absolutely.
A lot of the hustle.
Yeah.
What advice would you have somebody that wants to do something similar to what you're doing?
So I would say, like, the number one thing that I got to say about like the hustle is like, so you got your hustle, right? But you also have to have your grind. Like, you got to like hustle really hard to like support your grinds. Like, that's what I do. You know what I'm saying? Like, whenever I'm in the club shooting videos or whatever, like, I'm trying to like low key like get out of the club. Like, I want to do more like productions, but I got to like build my experience, build my connections, you know, get out there and like really hustle up so I can support my grind later, you know? So you really just have to get out there even whenever you don't want to do it, because like low key, like, this nightlife lifestyle is a whole job. And like, you know, most people just go out nightlife, like, they're just like there for the weekend, you know, like, they get to go home. But like, this is like something that's like always for me. Like, I'm nocturnal. Like, I'm always nocturnal and always out at night. So it's just like, you know, getting out there, making those connections, doing it whenever you don't even want to do it. You know, you're not always going to have that motivation. You really have to have discipline. So that's really where that comes in. So, yeah.
It's a real job. A lot of people get caught up in the partying and
they do
miss out.
Definitely.
Now, you know, Austin Music Mondays, I have to ask you, who would you want to see appear on this platform next?
Yeah.
Anybody, DJs, producers, anybody for the culture?
I would say definitely, like, shout out my DJ, DJ Best, DJ D Best. He is, like, really lit. Like, low-key, he's, like, a really, really great DJ. I would also say Shakita B., dope lyrical female rapper in the city. Linda Monet, Nigel Rowe. I know Q Carter's already been up here. So, like, that's, like, you know, that squad right there. So,
all right, now give me the website again and the social media.
Okay, so our website is www.royaltiesatx.com. You can follow our company at RoyaltiesATX on Instagram, and then me at Miss JWalk on Instagram as well, and MissJWalk.com.
Austin Music Mondays, big hustler in the building, Miss JWalk.
Hey.
Shout out to Chino.
Hey, big shout out to Chino.